Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Today we are going to write a basic code for our blogger theme, which means we are going to design a simple and basic template for our blogger. This is how my present blogger theme look like. I'm gonna replace it with a simple theme by writing a basic code. Go to theme and click on edit HTML. You can delete all these codes. Now let's start writing a code for our blogger theme. First, we have HTML tag, then we have head tag and body tag. Inside head tag, we have skin tag. Inside your skin tag, you can type a brief thing about your blogger theme. Now let's save the theme. Oh, it is saying here a theme must have at least one B section tag. Okay, let's create one B section tag. Now the blogger theme is saved successfully. You can see here our blogger theme is not showing anything. We have only an empty page, so we have to add one more code as shown here. The link to the code is given down in the description, so guys, please check out my description below. Click on save theme. Now you can see here we have successfully created a simple blogger theme. Hereafter, if you know the coding, you can add various designs to your blogger theme, such as header, footer, sidebars, search bar, drop-down menus, etc. That's it. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.